Welcome along then to the magnificent Suzuka International Circuit, a stone's throw away from Ise Bay in the beautiful Japanese countryside. What surprise! So with the race not far away from starting, here's what today's grid rundown looks like. An immense lap from Fernando Alonso yesterday puts him on pole position. Sergio Perez lines up alongside. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Ocon, Sainz, Lando Norris, and Bottas. Ricciardo, Leclerc, they've taken a grid penalty. Mick Schumacher and Lewis Hamilton. Magnussen, Gasly, Max Verstappen. They'll be starting further back after an earlier grid penalty. And Vettel. Russell, Tsunoda, Iceman, and Alex Albon. Stroll, Hülkenberg, Aitken, and Nicholas Latifi. It's almost... And joining me for today's race... Formation lap gets underway and every driver will be looking to settle in for the race ahead, making sure that their car is ready for the battle once the lights go out. So as all the cars reform the grid, the drivers will be hoping to get a strong start. They'll want to earn some valuable points from today's race, with final communications being done with their race engineers, ensuring the planned strategies are all in place. Thank you.
the upper body's incurred some slight damage, but nothing too serious at the moment. Just be careful. about the tyre condition for now. Everything's looking good. Fantastic stop, faster than we were expecting. Look after these tyres now, and you want to finish the race on this compound. today, we might make a mistake and we can still regain the position. Charges on its last legs. Let's try. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time, and there are so far no plans for a safety car. Let me know you're okay. Charges on its last legs. Let's try to keep mileage on it to a minimum. final lap. Final lap of the race. That's the end of the race. See you in Parc Fermé.